Hi there, this is Ellie from Elfsight. Let's build your Announcement Bar app and install it on your website with no coding in less than 2 minutes. Let's jump in and see how it works. Go to elfsight.com and open the Widgets menu. Find the Announcement Bar. Then click Create Widget to open the Live Editor. From here, you can start building your widget right away. Start by choosing a template. This will define the basic look of your announcement bar. Click Continue with this template. Now, you can customize your widget to your liking. Let's go through each section step by step. In Content, set up your message and add an action element. You can add a link, a button, or a form. In Position, choose where your bar will appear on the page. You can keep it static at the top, make it floating at the top or bottom, or place it inline inside the content. In Style, customize the appearance of the bar. Change the background, message, badge, and link colors. You can also adjust the badge style and corner radius to match your website's design. In Settings, set up visibility rules. Select the pages and devices where the bar will be displayed. Set a schedule if needed, and decide when to stop showing the bar for visitors after they interact with it. Finish the setup and hit Add to Website to move on. Sign up or log into your account. Click Publish. Then choose the free plan to continue. You'll see a pop-up with your installation code. Click Copy Code. Now you can install the widget on your website. If you need more detailed instructions, you can check out our tutorials, where you'll find step-by-step guides on embedding widgets into specific platforms, pages, and templates. Your widget can also be shared via a direct link. If you'd prefer not to set it up yourself, simply ask for a free installation from our support team. We'll take care of all the technical steps and make sure your widget is up and running. Now let's add the widget to your Shopify website. Go to your Shopify dashboard and open your online store page. You can find it in the left side menu. Click on the three dots button to the right of the theme name and choose Edit Code. In the Code Editor, expand your theme section. Go to the Layout and open the theme.liquid file. Paste the app installation code before the closing body tag. Save the changes. All done. Your app has been added to all pages. And that's it. Your widget is ready for visitors. All set in just a few minutes. If you enjoyed this video, support Elfsight. Like, subscribe, and ask us anything in the comments. We'd love to hear from you. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day.